wrestling team right here, right now, everybody's doing something different. And they're ready to settle it on the mat. Boys, 160, please report to the head table. All boys, 160 pounds, please report to the head table. All boys, 160 pounds, please report to the head table. 160. Boys, 160 pounds, please report to the head table. 160, please report to the head table. 170, boys, 170, please report to the head table. All boys, 170, please report to the head table. All boys, 170, please report to the head table. Boys, 170 pounds, please report to the head table. Wide receivers versus defensive backs on the football team wrestling right now. We have some of the city's hopeful varsity eligible football players doing off-season football and working on their tackling skills right now. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, double legs do translate into open field tackles. All boys, 182 pounds, please report to the head table. All boys, 182 pounds, please report to the head table. All boys, 182, please report to the head table. All boys, 182, 195, please report to the head table. All boys, 195, please report to the head table. All boys, 195, please report to the head table. Everybody needs green matches. All boys, 195, please report to the head table. All boys, 195 pounds. All boys, 195, please report to the head table. two, center stage. We've got the old rivalry, Eastwood versus Haynes. They're map number two. It looks like that's the 191, 220 weight class division. Eastwood's got him on top. He's looking to score. Map number three is the old rivalry from the 70s. We've got Socorro versus Belair, 182 on map number two. And map number one, it looks like we've got Belair versus who is it? Haynes. They're going at it at the 100. Looks like it's the 113 pound weight class. Might be 120. Match number one.
Thank you.
some defensive moves, partner. Thank you. versus next. The age old story. Wrestlers, please have a vote to next. A pack over by the wall over here. Wrestlers, welcome next. A pack over by the wall right underneath the weight room. Yes, that is the VIP room over here. It is the weight room. Please help us hold the mat on number two. You guys can go up the stairs over here.